Coach Kevin White from our vision. And he has the 501c that allows us to do the family movie night every night. And I'm gonna let y'all tell him, let him tell y'all a little bit about how he got started with it, because with my vision, it was just getting people back out so that we can get families together and we can all intertwine and talk and fellowship like we used to back in the days, but we don't see a lot of that.
Coach White, tell me how you got involved with this whole movie.
Well, like Johnny said, you know, we a 501c, and our whole thing is we want to give back to the community where we live at, the community where we work, and the community where we have student athletes. So our whole thing is just to build a community, so we get the families out, we get everybody out that want to be a part, because, you know, like things back in the day, a lot of people don't get out together as a family, as a core unit. So our whole thing, let's get everybody out, something that everybody can enjoy, and we have a good time. So we're going to have more events, more family movie nights, and we just look forward to the next big movie. So y'all stay tuned. Check us out on social media, Our Vision Sports, Tick Tail Exposure. Also check out JD as well online.
And, always.
We're going to always have the updates, and we look for the next family movie night, man.
All right, so tell me, what did you think about the movie without giving away any details?
Oh, the movie was great, man. You know, the movie had my attention the whole time. I would say it's probably one of the better Marvel movies that I've seen in a minute. So, you know, I'm just looking for the next one. You know how it is with the Marvel movies. You're always looking for the next movie to come out. I enjoyed it, man. We came out in droves. You know, we were selling out. We sold out the whole auditorium.
Had our own theater this time.
Had our own theater. So, you know, I'm just looking for many better things next time.
So we got the Ant-Man and the Wasp, and we got Marvel's, the Infinity War. So this is JD, your correspondent for Family Movie Night. Thank y'all for tuning in.
Yeah, right.
Hold up. Let's go.